Hello friends. Welcome to the 27th episode of Hashtag Backlinks. In the last video I taught you to create 5 AsianGov and EDU contextual backlinks. In today's video I will teach you to create dofollow contextual backlinks on 5 IDEA Web 2.0 websites. I hope you must have created all the backlinks so far and your website's SERP ranking has also improved. For better and long-lasting results, you can avail subscription of my daily link building guide. If you are new to Hashtag Backlinks, don't forget to subscribe to the channel so that you'll be able to create quality backlinks for your website and improve your website's SERP ranking. So, without wasting much time, let's get started. Our first website of today's episode is GoDaddy. After creating an account here, when you log in, you have to choose the category and give the name of your website. You will move to the website builder section where you will be able to build your website and create a contextual backlink. As soon as you click on Publish, your website will go live, which you can check by clicking on the View Site button. Our second website is Menu. After creating an account here, when you log in, click on New Post of the Content section. You will move to the next page where you have to give the title of your post and create a contextual backlink in between your own content. As soon as you click on Save, your post will go live, which you can check by clicking on View Site. Our third website is Mailchimp. Here, after creating an account, you have to give the name of your website and click on Edit My Site. Then by clicking on Edit Page, you can edit the content of your website and place a contextual backlink. By clicking Done, you can publish your content. After which you can check your content and backlink by clicking on your website link. Our fourth website is Blog Gang. For this you have to create an account on Pantip. After creating the account, when you log in, click on Give Your Blog a Name. After that you will be redirected to the Blog Gang website, where you have to set the URL of your site. After that you will go to your blog where you have to click on Manage Edit Blog on the right hand side. You will see the option of Write a New Blog, clicking which will take you to a page where you can write your content and place a contextual backlink. Your blog post will go live as soon as you click on the publish button, which you can check by clicking on your blog link. Last but not the least, our fifth website is Blog Posty. Here, when you log in after creating an account, click on Write Your First Blog Post. After that, you have to give the title of your post and write your content, where you can create your own contextual backlink. By clicking on the Publish button, your post will go live, which you can check by clicking on View Your Post. How was today's episode? You can post your doubts, demands, and suggestions in the comment section below, or ask on the WhatsApp group of hashtag backlinks. Let's meet in the next video with something informative and something very interesting.